Okay, so my buddy Rich, he blew his head gasket on his car. So here we are, dismantling the car. Kind of pulling off all the parts to get to the head. We're going to start to take off the rocker arms. And, of course, the bolts to the head. So go ahead and disconnect all of these things. Here we go with the head. Pull it off and now let's take a look at this head gasket. You can see it's blown through. So here's the magic to the whole situation is we put down about $5 worth of sandpaper and you can see how we're starting to make some progress with the sandpaper. Now we're gonna take the 80 grit off and we're gonna put 150 on it to kind of finish it up. And you want to work it until it's just exactly perfect. And you can see there's no lines at this point. And it's darn near perfect at this point. Here's a feeler gauge. So we just check it in some different configurations. And you can see the feeler gauge is not popping through anywhere. So we were real happy about this. And, you know, for $10 in sandpaper, that's great. Now we're going to take the valves off. Since we've got everything apart, and we're going to use a drill to put some lapping compound on there and just kind of clean everything up so when we do put it all back together, it's legit and ready to go. See how all the grooves are taken out? We just keep working those, and now we're going to go ahead and put some new valve seals on. Of course, having everything apart, you know, it's really not that expensive to put valve seals on and put the head gasket. Really just a couple $100 into this project and of course labor, our labor. This sandpaper trick probably saved us about $400 to $500 and now that we have the car back together it purrs like a kitten. So hey, if you like what we've got here, like or subscribe. Thank you.